So, Rob Murphy has officially been fired from the Detroit Pistons. He was Troy Weaver guy, and people were mad that we didn't go after M.A. Udoka. When one of our guys on our staff did the same thing as fire, so there is no surprise. The Pistons and take pride of being the team who are striving for excellence. They don't want no taint on their name. So, let me know what you guys think about them out, man. Peace.
Let's go. Detroit morning, it's part of the culture. It's a deep base, Detroit, you in a poster. You know the facts, the robbery test the roaster. Killing your haze, deadly handles our exposure. Cool composure, team stack to win the chip. Act like I ain't told you. First round, first